Hey, still at ICAST, and I had to stop by the Deuce Fishing Rods booth to see my buddy Rob, and Rob has a brand new rod in the line. I gotta know about it. Talk to me.
All right, guys, we're at Deuce Rods. Ron, I appreciate it. This is the Deuce Echo. We released this last year at ICAST, but we've kind of done a little redesign. We're really excited about it. We have a really cool blank. They're really light, they're strong, it's a modulus blank, and our rods are spiral wrapped, so it's very hard to see kind of on that camera, but instead of a traditional kind of straight guide, it wraps around the rod, it spirals around the rod, and that's really cool, especially with flipping applications, heavy reactionary baits. The line always stays off of the blank. You take all the torque off of the blank, you put it onto the guide, so you can kind of produce a stronger, lighter rod, and this is really cool. Just look how beautiful that is. We got a really cool sea guide, real seat. We got the EVA foam, shrink wrap. This actually has a feel just like cork. The way that it's shrink wrapped, it doesn't have any type of cushion like a normal foam would. So you feel the strikes, you feel everything you're doing. And of course, because we want it to be light, it has the split grip. And we're really excited.
You know what I'm also excited about, because it's a wonderful feeling rod, but the price point you have on this series of rods is pretty awesome. Talk to me.
Well, literally the last year and a half, we've worked on Echo. And the big deal with Echo was we wanted Echo to be an affordable rod. So we worked really hard. We worked in manufacturing. And this rod is a $140 price point. And originally, with everything, it was $199. So we've moved it down to $140. We've really, really worked hard to get the best components at the best price. And I know everyone's going to like it.
You know, Rob, you and I were talking here the other day.
Yep.
About spiral wrap. And also, you know, our buddy Dan O'Sullivan, he was telling me about the features of it and why he likes it so much. What's one of the big advantages of having a spiral wrap rod?
One of the best advantages is your hookup ratio. A lot of times that fish is going to go back and forth, and your normal rod, your hand's going to move as that fish is moving. So one of the coolest things with the spiral wrap is your hand stays really tight on that reel seat, and the rod tip actually does a 360 around and follows the fish, so you don't get any type of line slack. You're not going to pop a hook as much. There's that, and definitely casting as well. Just think of a round of ammo going out of a firearm. It rifles the same thing as the line. It kind of rifles through.
Hey, Rob, if somebody wants more information about this wonderful rod, the Echo rod, or anything else in the Deuce rod line, where do they go?
DeuceRods.com. Deuce is very simple. DUCE rods.com.
Thank you, bud.
I appreciate it.